Okay, I'm back finally. I haven't touched a kettlebell in 3 weeks. I moved into our new location here. It's still kind of a mess. It's a lot bigger. I'm gonna eventually make a video and show the whole place as we get closer to completion. What I have today, my first video, is going to be a jerk set with the 28 kilogram bells, 4 minutes, but it's gonna be the four pause style. Four count in the rack, four count first dip, four count second dip holding it, four count overhead fixation, and then four count back in the rack. We'll do 4 minutes of this with the 28. So hopefully I do pretty well. I haven't touched a kettlebell in 3 weeks, and these are the 28, so we'll see how it is. Too bad for being off for 3 weeks. Well, I can feel it. Get my heart rate.